Yes.
As a blogger, are there any blogs that you particularly admire or read frequently or look to for lessons that you can take in producing your own blog?
Well, lest I offer any commercial endorsements, there are a number that tend to keep coming back to my attention. In many cases, it's because I have interest in the subjects that they write. Now, one of the things that we have done in the last year is we've begun to embrace blogging as a news avenue. And for example, we have different exercises that we do in emergency preparedness, and we invited all of the traditional media to come in at various points and to actually be part of one of our exercises. It's a very helpful thing because we began to understand what they were looking for. And we asked the blog community to come in and to do the same thing. It was helpful in a very powerful way because we began to see and understand the depth of their sources, how they would, the way they would weigh a story. And when you're dealing with pandemic influenza or some story in a 24-hour worldwide news cycle, you need to know that. So I've begun to pay a lot more attention to it. And I know that our department has. And we've begun to integrate them, if you will, into the way we utilize news as a tool of communicating outside of our department.